everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones, a Clarins beauty coach, and today you're watching a new updated version of our Cleansing Masterclass here on YouTube. In this masterclass, I'm going to be showing you all of our brand new cleansing products, who they're for, the benefits of our new cleansing products, and what's so different about this set of new products in comparison to our former cleansing range. Unlike our former cleansing range, this new array of cleansers that we've launched now include the Alpine Complex. A complex combined such as lemon balm and golden gentian to really help to soothe and soften the skin, alongside really helping to naturally balance out our skin's natural microbiota. A bacteria that naturally lives on our skin that can contribute towards extreme dryness and oiliness on the surface. Our new cleansing range now consists of 5 all skin type cleansing products, alongside 3 foaming cleansers that are targeted specifically for certain skin types. The first new addition to our cleansing range is the brand new Remove My Clarins Micellar Cleansing Water. This is targeted for anyone under the age of 30 that's really wanting to help to remove light traces of makeup, dirt and pollution off the surface of the skin, while still giving extreme hydration. Enriched with your moringa to extract any impurities, and your organic golden gentian to really help to soothe any sensitivity and the skin surface. An easy to apply product by just applying it onto a cotton pad and sweeping it over the skin to really remove any of that excess trace of makeup and oil. Next up in the Micellar Water lineup is our brand new Cleansing Micellar Water. This one is perfect for anyone from the age of 25 plus that's really wanting to help remove any traces of light makeup, impurities, dirt and pollution off the surface of the skin, but prefers much of a water-based texture. This is also one of the cleansers that contains our new Alpine Complex that's going to really help to balance out our skin's natural biota. Like the My Clarins Micellar Water, you would just apply this onto cotton pads and sweep it over the skin as either a pre-cleanse or a morning cleanse to again really refresh and cleanse the skin. Next up is our brand new Cleansing Milk. In replacement of our former cleansing milks, this beautiful new cleanser, the Velvet Cleansing Milk, is now going to really help to balance out all skin types. Really working on that skin's natural microbiota by helping with extreme dryness or oilier skin, but it's still a really lightweight, luxurious velvet texture to really help to soothe and soften the skin. Alongside your Alpine Gentle Complex, it also contributes to the removal of impurities with the help of our moringa extract. With any of our cleansing milks or foaming cleansers, we would recommend to apply around a 10p size amount. Warm this product up in the hands to really activate all those ingredients and gently press onto the skin using the palms of your hands. The best way to really help to draw out those impurities is by pretending your skin is scalding hot and lifting your hands off the surface of the face very quickly to contribute towards a suction cleanse. Doing this morning and night alongside your double cleanse routine will really help to contribute to remove any of that dirt and oil and impurities from under the skin. You would then go on to remove it with either a hot cloth or the appropriate toner. However, if you're someone like me that likes a heavier makeup and wears a lot of waterproof based mascaras, eyeliners and more of a heavier foundation base, then the best addition of cleansers that we have launched is the new Total Cleansing Oil. Again, perfect for anyone that wants to remove more heavy duty makeup. Also contains your Alpine Complex to really help soothe out natural microbiota, so again perfect for all skin types, but again also includes your moringa to really help to draw out any impurities. The best way to apply this product is by applying a couple of pumps onto dry skin onto makeup like so, and then you want to gently massage this into the product, and as you can see, just helps to really work away any of those traces of heavy duty makeup and dirt. then using a warm flannel to just gently remove any traces of that product and makeup. Like so. The perfect pre-cleanse product to remove any of that surface dirt, oil, pollution and makeup. If you prefer much of a foaming cleanser, gentle exfoliating cleansing mousse is definitely going to be the perfect option. This brand new addition not only helps to really remove makeup, pollution, dirt and oil off the surface of the skin, but it really helps to gently exfoliate the surface to reveal a much more radiant and hydrated complexion. With the help of organic soap wort, this is going to give a natural foaming ability to the skin without drying the skin out like normal foaming cleansers. It also contains your tamarind pulp acids to really remove any surface dead skin cells. The best way to apply this product is by pumping a couple of pumps onto damp skin and really working this into a foaming like luxurious lava. It smells lovely. And then apply a suction cleanse like I showed earlier to really remove any of that deeper set makeup. Rinse with water and then follow with either your second cleanse or tone. So they're your 5 all skin type products, ranging from micellar waters to cleansing milks to foaming cleansers alongside cleansing oils. But we also have 3 new formulated additions of our gentle foaming cleansers, consisting of soothing, hydrating and purifying, to suit all skin types ranging from dry to sensitized skins, to normal to dry skin types, and combination to oily skin. Like our exfoliating foaming cleanser, all 3 gentle foaming cleansers contain your organic soap wort to give that natural foaming ability. So they're not going to naturally dry the skin out like normal foaming cleansers. Your soothing foaming cleanser, more for your dry to sensitized skin types, contains your organic chamomile and shea butter to really help to soothe and comfort the skin. Your hydrating gentle foaming cleanser is fantastically enriched with your aloe vera to really help to hydrate the skin. Perfect for more your normal to dry skin types or anyone that's finding their skin is particularly dehydrated. And last but not least, our purifying gentle foaming cleanser. Perfect for anyone with more of a combination to oily skin who really wants to help target any open large pores, oil on the surface, and really wanting to help to get rid of any impurities. Enriched with your meadow sweet extract, this has got real help to tighten the pores and also extract any impurities. So that's our brand new lineup of our fantastic new cleansers. I hope you found this video useful. Please comment below or get in touch if you're confused with which one's going to be best for you, or if you have any questions on any ingredients or what the benefits of these products are. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again very soon.